Movies have always held a special place in our hearts. We've spent a lot of hours in seats very much like these, and we usually came out humming a tune because there were some great songs that came from all kinds of films. So we've saved you a seat. The theater is dark and the popcorn is hot. So let's go to the movies.
The really neat thing about being in our business is you get to meet and know important people. That's our treat tonight. We're saluting the classic Western film, True Grit. Now that's important because after about 40 years in the movies, the Academy Award went to everybody's favorite American hero, John Wayne. The movie was based on a runaway bestseller by Charles Portis. The song True Grit was written by Elmer Bernstein and Don Black. Now, with all that said, we come to the really important part. Glen Campbell sang the theme song. He also played Texas Ranger LaBeef in the movie with John Wayne and Kim Darby. So here to sing True Grit is Texas Ranger LaBeef, alias actor, alias singer, alias John Wayne's friend, alias our friend, alias Glen Campbell.
One day, little girl, the sadness will leave your face as soon as you've won your fight to get justice done. Some days, little girl, you'll wonder what life's about, but others have known few battles are won alone. So you look around to find someone who's kind, someone who is fearless like you. One day you will write, and you won't believe your eyes. You'll wake up and see a world that is fine and free. Though summer seems far, so far away, you'll find the sun. One day you will write, and you won't believe you're right. We'll wake up and see a world that is fine and free. Though summer seems far, so far away, you'll find the sun.
Our next Tinseltown tune is a record that broke a lot of records. It was a song, it was a movie, and just so you won't forget, it won a Grammy and the Academy Awards. And it was sung by my friend Debbie Boone. And it was a monster hit of 1977. Get this, it stayed at the number one spot for 10 weeks. That was the first time that had happened to a female artist since Donna Shore sewed it up for 10 weeks back in 1948 with Buttons and Bows. This Oscar winner was written by Joe Brooks. And when Debbie Boone's version made history, it was just carrying on a family tradition. Her father, Pat Boone, had blazed a pretty good trail. And we think this will light up your life to hear Linda Davis sing, "You Light Up My Life."
So many nights I'd sit by my window, waiting for someone to sing me a song. So many dreams I kept deep inside me, alone in the the source for this story, and it concerns the Statlers, so you'll just have to take my word for it that they told me what was the truth. Several years ago, they got a call to do some music for a movie. They thought that might be fun, so they agreed to it. They wanted them to do one Statler Brothers song and a love song. When the music arrived, the brothers thought, Charlotte's Web, that'd be fun to sing to a pretty girl. It wasn't quite like it seemed, though. Turned out the movie was Smokey and the Bandit 2 with Burt Reynolds and Jerry Reed, and the song was to be sung to a pregnant elephant. And the Statler scene in the movie ended with an airplane flying over and dumping orange paint on them. Well, that's Hollywood, and here are the Statlers with Charlotte's Web.
Spend the night in Charlotte's bed. Might be calling it Charlotte's Web. Satin rose that's growing wild. Charlotte owns more secrets than the Nile. She spins and weaves her magic spell. The body speaks what words can't tell. Now I'm the moth and she's the flame in a town that's all too quick to smear her name. But I'll take the lights of Charlotte.
Charlotte took me late one night to a secret room by candlelight. She dealt the cards and read my hand, said she hoped that I would understand. She turned two cards up face to face, said two hearts have found their place. Now all the rest is history, the picture's full of Charlotte loving me.
Charlotte's Web.